New information on an early morning crash in Dayton. It happened just after 1 this morning on Wilmington Avenue near Wayne Avenue. Authorities say a man was trapped under his car after it flipped on its side in that crash. Fire officials say the car had to be lifted off the driver so he could be rescued. That man was taken to the hospital with reported non-life-threatening injuries, and the cause of the accident is under investigation.